Just for a minute, let's all do the...